One day, I was sitting on my couch and I found a blackboard crafted beautifully with silver flowers and leaves on it. I was sure it's another product of my mom's creativity. That bottle I see here, it was just trash. And those silver foil papers have been changed to beautiful flowers and leaves. I've heard that 20 years ago, this home was not what it is today. It was all in red. And this artist played the role of a wife, daughter, mother, friend, and whatnot. He just transformed a hell of a happy. I know it was not easy. If anyone asked me what did it cost her to do this, I would say her life.